The hot summer months, Amanda, you know this very well.
Yep.
They can beg to be complimented with some cold ice cream to cool things down.
Something refreshing, definitely.
Yeah. Well, wouldn't you know it? 30 years ago, July became National Ice Cream Month.
Hmm.
So every year, Bluebell Creameries introduces a new flavor. And here to introduce us to that flavor, let you know how to bring back an old Bluebell favorite, and quiz us on our ice cream know-how is Bluebell's David Smith. Welcome back to 41.
It's great to be here. I really enjoy it.
I always love seeing you here.
Oh,
and
yeah.
So does Amanda.
Well,
and
he loves it. I was just about to say, he loves it because of the ice cream. Don't let him fool you.
Well, I know she
likes you for you.
I know he's a big chocolate fan, so this new flavor does have dark chocolate chunks in it. So it's a great flavor. It's actually a condensed milk ice cream with roasted pecans and coconut, as well as chunks of graham cracker crusts. It really makes it good.
Ooh.
And then all in a swirl of caramel. So it's a really good, flavorful ice cream.
Oh my gosh, my mouth
and
is just
anything
watering.
We put in ice cream is an inclusion. And actually, I'm not sure if you know this as far as the one of the trivia. What's the number one ice cream that you would think that would sell?
I'm going to say vanilla. I'm going to go plain.
Vanilla is the number one.
I was, of course, going to say that, too.
So. Yes, you were, Marco. Just
yeah,
right
sure
on my right
the
on
chocolate
my,
guy.
My
yeah, chocolate guy.
Yeah, I was going to say chocolate.
Right. So, I mean, it is great that Ronald Reagan did say that, July is the National Ice Cream Month. And the weekend, actually, that July the 20th is Sunday, the third weekend, is also National Ice Cream Day. So that's when you really need to get the ice cream.
Doubly ready. Sweet.
Right, doubly sweet.
So what you mean is we need to get you back here right before that
on
to
20th,
tell people
right.
about National Ice Cream Day.
Right.
Well, let's book that, shall we?
Yeah, and I'll have a whole bunch of new flavors, too.
Chocolate.
What was the name of this new flavor?
This is Magic Cookie Bar. The recipe's been around since 1960. It's just that we kind of did our own tweak on it, and we made an ice cream out of it. Right. And we always come, like Mark was saying, we always come out with a new flavor every time the National Ice Cream Month comes out, because we want to celebrate it. And that's what Ronald Reagan wanted to do, too. And one of the main presidents, he loved ice cream so much that he had two ice cream machines in the White House.
What?
You know who that was?
It wasn't Reagan.
No, it wasn't Reagan.
It was...
Can I get a clue as to a time frame?
It was one of our first president, somewhere right around there.
Hmm.
One of our first presidents had an ice cream machine?
Yes, can you believe it?
You are really making me
George Washington.
Think.
I was going to say Monroe,
really?
But okay.
George Washington.
Had two ice cream machines in the White House. Sure did. Loved it.
And who got rid of him? John Adams?
I'm not really sure.
Oh, my goodness.
We voted him out. I know that.
Mind if we taste test this for
sure.
science?
Sure. Enjoy yourself.
For science. Yeah,
science.
Right,
yes.
Science.
Yeah,
yes.
Right.
Yes. Thank you.
All right. And do you have, we alluded to this during the... during a little intro there,
mm-hmm.
that you have a contest coming up starting
yes.
August 1st to bring back an old favorite.
Yes, bring back an old favorite. And we did this in 2012, and our last flavor was, everybody voted on it, and it was a caramel turtle cheesecake that came back last year. It was a really good
that
flavor.
That sounds amazing.
But we had, it came back, and, this year there's going to be, I believe, 16 flavors that people can choose from. It's some of the flavors that we've had before, and some of the ones that people just always write in a request. So they put the 16 top up, and if you go to www.bluebell.com and you can join the country club, and there's also other benefits you can get while you're there. It doesn't cost anything, and you can vote and have a say on what flavor that you would like to see come back.
If you had to pick one to come back, what would you want that to be?
Oh, Lord. There's so many different flavors. My best flavor, we can make it all the time. I love pralines and cream. It's a great flavor. I love caramel.
Too.
And it's a praline sauce, but to me it's just like a caramel sauce because it's basically almost what it is.
Do you happen to remember what they chose to come back last year?
Yeah, there was a caramel turtle cheesecake.
Okay. Yeah, oh, actually, you know what? That's not even what I meant to ask.
Yeah, we voted. Everybody voted in 2012, and then in 2013
is when they
came
brought
back.
It back.
Right.
What I meant to ask, see, I had this in my head, is what new flavor was introduced last year for National Ice Cream Month?
You put me on the spot now. There you go. Now, there are so many flavors. We have made so many flavors, and sometimes it is hard to try to keep track of them. We just came up with a red, white, and blue bell. that was our last flavor.
My director is asking, yeah. Do you still have the Bluebell cheesecake?
Yes, we strawberry
All
cheesecake.
Right, there you go,
We make quite a few different cheesecakes. We make a strawberry cheesecake, blueberry cheesecake. I mean, they rotate in and out. If we made all the flavors that we could all the time, you wouldn't see anybody else's ice cream in the freezer because it'd be all Bluebell, you know? Mm-hmm. There was one time we made a honey vanilla, which is only made with honey, you know, instead of sweetener. And we had a VP that was wanting this ice cream. And he's like, hey, look, we rotate flavors all the time. So, you know, we stick by what we can get. And we want to keep the freshest ingredients we can get.
Well,
so.
This is delicious.
Yeah, and we'll have to wrap
delicious.
It up. But this is delicious and never do it a chocolate.
Well, that vanilla is the beats chocolate, talking Marco.
On
vanilla
ice cream
beats chocolate.
In sales, not in quality. Okay, well, again, the new flavor is the Magic Cookie Bar. And again, the contest of getting back an old favorite starts August 1st.